I sort of even think back to this time sort of 2 years ago. I was pretty nowhere really, and I was struggling a lot. And yeah, this is a bloody special footy club, mate, and I feel very lucky to be a part of it. I feel very lucky that they gave me an opportunity, and I feel very lucky that I get to do it with my brother as well, because yeah, I love him to bits, and to be able to sort of share this week with him is amazing. So it's going to be awesome.